I'm saying that a person who is escaping from reality will always feel the terror of it. It'll be like the hound of heaven that pursues him.